For the TheraBand hip abduction, what you're going to do is you're going to place the band slightly above the knee. And in this position, you're going to keep your knees in line with your hips. Try not to allow your knees to kind of draw inwards, but try to keep it in line with your hips. And from this position, you're going to slowly bring your legs out. Hold for a few seconds, and then slowly control it back in. Again, slowly bring it out. And slowly control it back in.